What's up, Renfroe? Congratulations on graduating. You're going to be dearly missed. You're an awesome player to have on the field, and I wish you luck in the near future. And as always, Operation Renfroe.
You shine in the night like a diamond you are.
Renfroe, where do you start? Good kid. We've been through a number of different things on and off the field, dealing with everything from grades to your mouth to everything in between. It's been an adventure. It's been fun. Hopefully, you learned a lot, as I did, and I could definitely tell the last couple games that you were in the right direction, and that's really impressive, and I appreciate you working as hard as you did to morph from who you were as a ninth grader to who you are today. That's been a huge, huge growth for you, and I'm glad that I was able to be a part of it. Hopefully I helped in some way, shape, or form. Overall, you're a good kid, and I think you're a pretty damn good soccer player as well. I mean, when you were on the field, you always made an impact, whether it was because your ball skills or your mouth. Either one, they both made an impact. One for the better, one so much, not so much for the better. So learn from your mistakes. You're a good kid. You've got a good road in front of you, and I know you're going to do well in life. And as I told the rest of the guys, please keep in contact with us with the soccer program. Love to hear from you, and good luck in your college endeavor, buddy.